I'm Linda with Advanced Wireless Communications. Today I'd like to teach you about the buttons on the AWR Advantage two-way radio. Let's talk about these dual function programmable buttons. These buttons can be programmed to do one of the following: squelch on and off, monitor toggle, scan, key lock, alert call tone, channel view, flashlight, menu, push to talk, or none. Now that you know what the buttons can be programmed to do, let's talk about the default settings. This is the push to talk button, which is also known as side function 1. Press and hold the button while speaking. Release the button to listen. As a reminder for proper operation, hold the microphone 2 inches from your mouth when speaking. This is the monitor button, which is also known as side function 2. A short press will give you the channel view, showing your frequency and code numbers, while a long press will monitor the channel for activity. The SM key is the scan and menu option. A short press enables the scan function. To disable, press the SM button again. A long press will open the menu mode. To toggle through the options, press the up or down keys. To exit, press the F key. The F key is the flashlight button. A short press will turn the flashlight on. To turn off, simply press the F button again. A long press will activate the keypad lock. This disables other buttons so they're not accidentally pressed. To unlock, press and hold the F button. And the up and down buttons are reserved for changing the channels. Give us a call today at 1-800-475-5852 to learn more about the AWR Advantage Radio, as well as our full line of advanced wireless radios and wireless solutions.